नमस्कार, यू आर वॉचिंग नरेश आईएएस एकेडमी यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन एंड देयर आंसर्स ऑन राजस्थान जियोग्राफी। दिस इज द नेक्स्ट पार्ट, इरिगेशन प्रोजेक्ट्स इन राजस्थान। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर करेक्ट? The right answer is D. All the above three statements are correct. Wells and tube wells are the main means of irrigation in Rajasthan now. About 70% of total geographical area of Rajasthan is irrigated by the wells and tube wells, and this means is mostly applicable in eastern Rajasthan, and the Jaipur district is the most favorable for the irrigation by wells and tube wells. You know, since the independence of India or after the 1951, the wells and tube wells have replaced the canals as the chief source of irrigation. Second question, which district of Rajasthan benefit from the Siddhumukh Nohar irrigation projects? A important irrigation project in Rajasthan. The right answer is B. Hanumangarh and Churu districts are benefit from the Siddhumukh Nohar irrigation projects. Consider the following statements and which of the above statements are correct. The right answer is D. All the above three statements are correct. Most of the ponds in Rajasthan are in Bhilwara district. You know, in the present time, ponds are the secondary or least means of irrigation in Rajasthan. About 1% of irrigation is available from the ponds, and the south and southeastern part of the Rajasthan is irrigated by the ponds. Which of the following is not a traditional water conservation method in Rajasthan? Since the historical times, peoples of Rajasthan are using the traditional methods for conserving water, and they are used for different purpose. And here the answer is A, only two. Ponds are not considered the traditional water conservation methods, but the Nadi, Khadin and Toba are the local terms used for this. Match the followings correctly. On the one side, these are some irrigation projects, and on the other hand, the related districts. The right answer is C. All the irrigation projects are correctly measured. You know, the Kamla and Amba projects have completed on the Som River in Dungarpur district, and the Gardada project near the Gardada place in Bundi districts on the banks of two tributaries of Chambal River like Mangli Dungri and the Ganesi Nala, and this is the Orai River in Chittor where the Orai project have completed, and the Mora Sagar मुरासागर इज अ डैम बेसिकली ऑन सवाई माधोपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड प्रोवाइड्स वाटर फॉर द पान कल्टीवेशन. तो द पान लीफ आर यूज फॉर द डिफरेंट पर्पज एंड विच टोटली डिपेंड्स अपॉन द वाटर अवेलेबिलिटी बाय द मुरासागर डैम. चूज द ट्रू स्टेटमेंट फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग्स. The right answer is C. All the above three statements are correct. Gang Nair initially named the Bikaner Nehar is the first irrigation canal projects of Rajasthan, and its foundation stones laid by contemporary ruler of Bikaner महाराजा गंगा सिंह एंड द कंटेम्परेरी गवर्नर जनरल ऑफ इंडिया लॉर्ड इरविन इनॉग्रेटेड द प्रोजेक्ट इन 1927. बेसिकली द इरिगेशन कैनाल प्रोजेक्ट इज डिपेंड अपॉन द वाटर सप्लाई फ्रॉम द सतलज रिवर इन फिरोजपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ पंजाब स्टेट्स नियर हुसैनी वाला. A dam have constructed and through this water is providing in this canals in Rajasthan. The area under irrigation according to crops is in descending order. So which crops is considered the most irrigated crops in Rajasthan, and then second and third. We have to arrange this in descending orders. The answer is C. Wheat crop is the most irrigated crop in Rajasthan, then linseed and mustard and the cotton. Consider the following statements and which of the above statements are correct. The right answer is C. Canals are the second important means of irrigation in Rajasthan after the wells and tube wells. Around 1/3 or 30% geographical area is under the canal irrigation systems. Ganganagar district is mostly irrigated by the canals, and this is the Bharatpur canal constructed in 1964 from the western Yamuna river and provides irrigation facility to the Bharatpur district. Which irrigation project doesn't belong to the Jhalawad districts? Most of irrigation projects are working in Jhalawad districts because the rivers originates from the Madhya Pradesh, mostly entered into the Jhalawad districts. That's why the important projects have started in Jhalawad districts. The answer is D, 4 and 5. Takli irrigation projects in Kota district, not Jhalawad, and Lahasi irrigation project in Bara district. The Takli is the river in Kota and Lahasi is the river in Bara. Parban is an important river in Jhalawad, and which is considered a tributary to the Ahu river. Ahu river originates from the Madhya Pradesh, then entered into the Jhalawad, and Gagreen project is an important project in Jhalawad district, and this is the Piplad river in Jhalawad. द फर्स्ट इरीगेशन प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ राजस्थान विद द प्रोविजन ऑफ इरीगेशन ओनली थ्रू स्प्रिंकलर इरीगेशन सिस्टम वॉज. देर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ इरीगेशन प्रोजेक्ट, स्प्रिंकलर सिस्टम्स एंड द ड्रिप इरीगेशन. Initially in Rajasthan, the government decided to fully sprinkler irrigation systems by the Narmada Canal projects. The Narmada Canal projects have originated from the Sardar Sarovar projects of Gujarat. A Narmada Canal originates from the Sardar Sarovar Dam and crossed the Gujarat state, entered into the Sanchor Tehsil in Jalor districts, and the projects are completely according to the government rules, and this provides irrigation facility to mostly the Jalor district and the Barmer, and also facility for the drinking water too, which is correctly means. On the one end, these are the lift canals. On the other end, the new names. Then the lift canals of Indira Gandhi canal projects have renamed on the famous personalities of Rajasthan. You have to correctly measure. The right answer is B. All the above lift canals have correctly made with the new names. Bangarsa lift nair is called the Veer Tejaji lift canal. You know, Veer Tejaji is a folk deities of Rajasthan. Kolayat lift canal is called the Karni Singh lift canal. Karni Singh had been a ruler of Bikaner and who also became the member of Lok Sabha from 1952-1977. And Nohar Sawa lift canal is called the Kumbaram lift canal. You know, Kumbaram was the leader of farmers mainly in the Sikar region, and later on who became member of Lok Sabha during 1982-84. Phalodi lift canal is called the Jambeshwar lift canal. Jambeshwar, also called Jambji, a folk deity and the famous saint of Rajasthan and founder of Bishnoi sect in Rajasthan. North to south correct sequence of the lift canal related to Indira Gandhi canal project is, what is the correct sequence? There are 7 lift canals related to the Indira Gandhi canal projects, mainly are constructed in the left side of the canals. And what is the correct sequence? The answer is A. Kamarsen lift canal. Kamarsen, you know, the contemporary engineers of Bikaner princely states, and the project was completed in the directions or guidelines of the Kamarsens. Then Veer Tejaji, the folk deities, Karni Singh, the ruler of Bikaner that time, and Jambeshwar was the saint of Rajasthan and founder of Bishnoi sect. The Kamarsen lift canal provides facility to Ganganagar Bikaner district, then Veer Tejaji lift canal to Bikaner district, Karni Singh lift canal provides facility to Bikaner and Jodhpur, and Jambeshwar lift canal provides facility to Jodhpur and Jaisalmer districts. This is the correct sequence from north to south. Which of the following statements are correct? The answer is A. the first canals named after the Kanwarsen, the contemporary engineers of Bikaner Pinsli states, and Dr. Radhakrishnan, the Vice President of India, who inaugurated the project and released the water first in the Rajasthan Canal, and that its construction work was started at wide level, and this was completed later on, which of the followings are not correctly measured. So, which irrigation project is not correctly measured with its respective districts? The answer is D, only third. Chapi project in Jalalabad districts. You know, Chapi is a tributary of Parban river of Jalalabad. Sareri project in Bilwara district, right. Harishchand Sagar project, earlier called Kali Sindh river project, now in Kota district, not Karoli district. Saban Bandha project in Kota districts, right. The true statement related to Indira Gandhi Canal project is the right answer is A. All statements are correct. Indira Gandhi Canal project is a lifeline of Rajasthan states and have mainly the two parts. One is Indira Gandhi feeder and second is the Rajasthan canals. Indira Gandhi feeder is based upon the Harike barrage, and in which water is feed released from the Satluj and the Vyas river, and it was started under the technical guidance of Kanwarsen, the contemporary engineers of Bikaner states, and its construction work was inaugurated by Union Home Minister Govind Ballabh Pant on 31st March 1958. Match the followings correctly. On the one end, these are the lift canals. On the other end, these are the districts. Which lift canals provides irrigation and drinking water facility to its respective districts? You have to find out the correct answer. The answer is D. All are correctly measured. Kumbharam, the famous leaders of farmers in Sikar region, and also became member of Lok Sabha during 1982-84. Pannalal Barupal, important politicians of Ganganagar states, and also a important leader of Indian National Congress, political activist, also became member of Lok Sabha during 1950 to 1977. Karni Singh, you know, the Maharaja or ruler of Bikaner, and who had been a member of Lok Sabha during 1950 to 1977. Janayan Vyas belongs to Jodhpur and became the Chief Minister of Rajasthan states twice. First 1951 to 1952 and then 1952-1954. Thank you. You can download these questions from our website, Naresh IAS Academy. We have already uploaded important materials on Rajasthan and other parts of general studies for IAS, prelims and mains. So you may contact and you can take help from our website, Naresh IAS Academy. Thank you.